Hello Bảo Trâm, hello.
Hello
Yes, how are you today?
teacher. I'm fine, thank you.
Yes, I'm fine. Yes, I'm doing well. So now let's introduce something about yourself.
My name is I'm 10 years old. I'm study at Phú Mỹ School. I'm live in Thủ Dầu Một City. My favorite color is purple. My favorite animal is dog. My favorite comic is Doraemon.
Yes, okay. So how about your favorite food? Food.
My favorite food is noodle.
Noodle, yes, okay, very good. So now let's go to part two. You have 2 minutes to tell me about story beauty. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay, now let's go.
Dear Frog, her name is Gina. She lives in San Francisco. The frog is really love beauty. Her favorite beauty is pearl beauty. Every day she drink 85 cups of beauty. One day she meet a Vietnamese man. The man tell the frog, "You should go to Vietnam. Vietnam has the best beauty in the world."
Yes, okay, very good. So now let's move to part three, mini story. So Bảo Trâm, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, very good. So there you're from. Her name is Tina. She live in San Francisco. Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay, so which animal is Tina?
The frog.
The frog. Okay, where does Tina live in?
San Francisco.
Yes, good job. Okay, how often does she drink 85 cups of milk tea?
Every day.
Every day. How many cups of milk tea does she drink every day?
85.
85. What's the favorite milk tea of Tina?
Permitted.
Pearl milk tea, very good. One day, who does she meet?
Vietnamese man.
What is the name of the Vietnamese man?
Quang.
Yeah, Quân is the correct answer. Okay. Where should you go to if you love milk tea according to the man?
Vietnam.
Vietnam, yes. So, what does Vietnam have the best in the world?
Beauty.
Milk tea, very good. Okay. So, how does the frog feel when she heard that?
Exciting.
Yeah, she's really excited. Okay, so how much does she need from her mother and her father?
$4,000.
$4,000, very good. So who does she go to and ask, Dad, can you please give me $4,000?
Her father.
Yeah, her father. Yes. Okay. So who say, are you crazy? I don't have $4,000.
Her mother.
Her mother. Yes. Okay. Very good. So does the frog give up?
Mute, give up.
Yeah, does she give up? Yes or no? She give up? Yes or no?
No.
No, she doesn't give up. Yes. No, the correct answer. Okay. So her father say, I want to have you for sure, but I just don't have the money. Ooh.
Oh.
So does her father want to have her? Does her father
Money.
want to have her?
Money.
No, listen to me. Her father say, I want to have you for sure. So, does her father want to have her? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, okay. But why he not have her? Why he not have her? Because he?
You see, he doesn't have money.
Yes, right. Okay. So, does her father say, why don't you find a boyfriend and get the money?
No.
No. So, what does her father want her to find?
A job.
A job, yes, okay, very good. So what does Tina decide to do?
Money. You said you make money.
Yeah, make money, very good. Where does she goes to and post?
Facebook.
Facebook, okay. How old is Tina?
10 year old.
10 years or very good. Okay. So what does she need money to drink?
Beauty.
Beauty, good job. Okay. So which grade of children can Tina teach English to?
One, two, four.
Yeah, 1 to 4. Very good. So, who comment on the post?
The human.
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 Yeah, human, but he's a.
Tony.
Tony, and he's a handsome man. Yes, he is
Handsome
a
man.
handsome man. Comment on the post. Okay, so what does her man pay Tina? How much does the man pay Tina? Sorry. How much?
$2 per hour.
$1 per hour, very good. So what did her how much did Tony pay her for? Does he pay her for looking after his dog?
After babies, best be a child and clean the house.
Yeah, Tina can look after baby pets, pick up trash, and clean the house. So what does Tony pay her for? He hired her for looking after his.
Cat.
Yeah, his cat. Okay. So how long does Tina get $4,000? How long does he get $4,000? She get
After
after.
250 days.
Yes, very good. So how many cups of milk tea does Tina want to buy?
126 cups of milk tea.
126 cups of milk tea, okay? So how does she drink 126 cups of milk tea?
Them all.
Yeah, she drink them all, okay, very good. Okay, but so now let's go to the final part today. I will share my screen and you will have 1 to 2 minutes to read this part, okay? Can you see my screen now? It's okay, now let's start.
Muted. See next morning to buy a plane ticket to Hanoi. So she goes to her mom. She asks her mother, "Can you please give me $4,000? I want to go to Vietnam to ring beauty." Her mother says, "Are you crazy? I don't have $4,000." The frog doesn't give up. She goes to her dad and says, "Dad, can you please give me $4,000? I really want to go to Vietnam to ring beauty." Her father says, "I want to help you for sure, but I just don't have the money."
Okay, bạn xem, so this really end of our test today. So goodbye. Bye bye.